Liverpool transfer roundup. Mo Salah's concerns about future Reds contract. Liverpool star Mohamed Salah does not want to quit Anfield but is concerned about the club's attitude when it comes to extending his current contract. Liverpool face several big decisions this summer, one of which is what to do next with Mohamed Salah. The forward's contract is up in 2023 and he would like to stay put despite links elsewhere. A forward reshuffle has been touted at Anfield following their attacking struggles this term. Diogo Jota's form has cast doubt over the future Roberto Firmino, who himself has struggled to find the back of the net. Alongside that, Jurgen Klopp will be keen to assess his defensive options after being hampered by the absence of Virgil van Dijk this year. Here are the latest transfer rumors from Anfield. Salah's contract concerns. Salah does not want to leave Liverpool but is concerned by the club's attitude surrounding his contract. The Egyptian, who has refused to rule out moves to Spain during interviews this season, is currently contracted until 2023 and has hinted he would like to sign a new deal. But according to The Athletic, Salah is not determined to push through a move to another club. Yet is concerned by early indications from Liverpool that suggest they might see the future differently. Liverpool have been linked with an attacking reshuffle this summer and there would be no shortage of suitors were they to cash in on Salah. Konate's future plans. RB Leipzig are resigned to losing Ibrahima Konate this summer according to Bild. The centre-half has been linked with a switch to Anfield as Klopp looks to bolster his defensive options. Leipzig have already lost Diot Upamecano, who will join Bayern Munich in the summer. But they could be hit with a double blow as they accept there is little they can do to keep Konate. Torino double asking price. Torino are upping their demands for the Liverpool-linked Gleison Bremer. The 24-year-old Brazilian is set to move on in the next window with his side struggling in Serie A. Liverpool's Merseyside rivals Everton have also been credited with interest in the centre-half. Reports in Italy now claim Torino are holding out for around 26 million, which is double the 13 million they were expecting in January.